What is going on, everybody? Good morning from Miami International Airport. It is early morning here on Miami International Airport. Current time is 4:52 a.m. We've just arrived at Miami International Airport as we're going to be flying to Cuba today. After 3 years of not flying to Cuba, we are definitely flying back to Cuba again. Definitely going to be an exciting day and an exciting video for you guys, at least I hope. We have a lot of great content for you guys. So with that, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the post notification bell so you never miss out on any new content to come. Don't forget to stay tuned in this video to find out what will occur. We're about to get on the train for Terminal E. Some information on Terminal E. Terminal E at Miami International Airport, from gates E20 through E33, I believe, is an extension to the original E terminal located at Miami International Airport, where American Airlines has majority of their flights. More international flights such as Mexico, Cuba, Canada, and other destinations that departed of Terminal E. Satellite E, which is used by JetBlue, Red Air Dominicana, Global X, and various times used by World Atlantic, has flights all over to various destinations all over the world. They fly to the Dominican Republic, Cuba, as well as some bigger international flights such as Scandinavian Airlines, Boliviana de Aviación, Sky, and various other airlines that depart, such as Qatar and various others, like mentioned before, that departed of Satellite E on Miami International Airport. Get on the tram for Terminal E. And we have arrived at Terminal E. Here we are at Terminal E. Airbus A320 on pushback. Here's the departure board for gate E31, waiting for boarding to begin. Here we have the airplane inbound. This is November 628 Victor Alpha.
Oye, espérame ahí. Espérame ahí, vaya, vamos.
¿Te tienen las 6? Ah, verdad, que ya me acordé. Pase, señor.
Pase. Thank you. Here we are. Boarding. Safe. Ahí, por favor.
Ah, no.
qué rico.
Vamos ahí, mira, a la del
currently settled in I believe this is like 12F, I'm not sure. Here we are on the Airbus A320 ex Alaska Airlines plane number 628 Victor Nelson. Seat review, we have the Global X Airbus A320 safety information card. Looking very nice. Definitely gonna try and take this one. Looking very nice. Exit seat criteria, looking very nice right here. This is definitely a must. Looking very nice. And then we have, seats are very tight. I do wanna say that I'm only 5'6" and it's cutting it. Here we have the literature. We have this table right here, very small. And then yeah, we have the literature pocket, comes with just that, but then this one comes with a puke bag and other A320 information. So yes, we're gonna go ahead and get ready for departure, and I'll see you guys when we're taking off.
At this time, make sure your seat back is in the upright position. Tray table is closed for passenger code. All carrying items are secure and overhead.
Another Global X A320 in the exact same livery. That's November 276 GX.
Patty and Justin. And my name is Robert. Safety information cards located in the seat back pocket in front of you. Follow along using the safety information card as we demonstrate and explain the safety features on board this aircraft. Fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle until it clicks. Pull the straps a bit low and tight. To release, lift up on the flat plate. Up. The Airbus A320 aircraft is equipped with 8 emergency exits. There are 2 door exits in the forward of the aircraft, 4 exits at the wings, and 2 door exits in the rear of the aircraft. The exits located in the forward and rear of the aircraft are equipped with detachable slide rafts. There is also a spare life raft and overhead bin above seat 29C. Exit signs are located in the ceiling at each exit. Please locate your closest exit on the safety information card, keeping in mind your closest or alternate exit may be behind you. This aircraft is also equipped with aisle path lighting along both sides of the aisle to guide you to all exits. In the event of low cabin pressure, your oxygen mask located in a compartment above your seat will automatically open and release the mask. Remove your face covering, then reach up, pull the mask down firmly to start the flow of oxygen. Place the yellow cup over your nose and mouth, and slip the elastic band over your head. To tighten, pull on the loose ends at each side of the mask. Always put your mask on first before assisting others. In the event of a water landing, a pouch containing a life vest is located under your seat. To use, tear open the pouch, remove the life vest, and place it over your head. Wrap the straps around your waist and connect the strap to the buckle in front. To tighten, pull the loose end of the strap. Once outside the aircraft, inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the red tube. To manually deflate, press into the red tube. Once the life vest is in contact with water, the locator light will illuminate automatically. For those of you traveling with an infant, infant life vests are in the overhead bin at or near your seat. Infant pictorial signs are located throughout the cabin. Federal law requires compliance with these lighted information signs posted placards as well as crew member instructions. Global X Airlines does not allow smoking or use electronic cigarettes on board any flight. This includes inside lavatories. Passenger smoking, tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors, or violating federal law may be criminally charged and fined. In preparation for takeoff, ensure your seat belts are securely fastened, your seat back is in the upright position, your tray table is closed, footrest is stowed, armrest is in the down position, and carry-on items are secure in overhead bin or completely underneath the seat in front of you. All portable handheld electronic devices must be placed in airplane mode and larger devices stowed. For those of you seated in the emergency exit row seats, your window shades must remain open in the open position for takeoff. Flight attendants will be coming through the aisle to conduct the final cabin check. Once again, thank you. Welcome aboard Global X.
for takeoff.
time is 12:35 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and all carrying items stowed until the aircraft has come to a complete stop. Seatbelt sign has been turned off. If your mobile device is within reach, you may now use your data service to make and receive calls and messages. Once we're ready for passenger deplaning, please be careful enough when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during flight. At that time, please check around your seat, seat back pockets, overhead bins, ensuring no personal belongings are left on board. For those passengers needing wheelchair assistance, please remain seated until all the passengers have deplaned. Thank you for choosing Global X, your air carrier, and we do look forward to having you on board with us again soon. Thank you.
And we have arrived. Bye bye. Tengan buen resto de su día. Buena.
Mucho gusto.
Ya voy. Welcome to Cuba. We have made it to Cuba. ¿Helado? Okay.
No, espérense, ahí no se puede coger.
And with that, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Really hope you guys did enjoy it. If you guys did, please consider liking the video, subscribing to the channel, and turning on the post notification bell so you never miss out on any new content to come. With that, this was an awesome trip before for you guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please let me know in the comments below. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all of you. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good one. TPA AFK is signing off.